Hey everyone, today's vlog is just a guide on how you can travel to Bohol with your motorcycle via Cebu. I decided to create this video to help those first-time travelers so you don't end up like us who went back and forth from Pier 3 to Pier 1 then Pier 2 just to buy our tickets. In this video, we'll go through the entire process and I will also discuss the fees and also share a bit of our ordeal. Hopefully this guide will make things easier for you. So if you are in Cebu and are planning to go to Bohol with your motorcycle or just interested, then please continue watching. So guys, we actually tried to book our tickets the night before our trip for Cebu to Tagbilaran via TransAsia, which is in Pier 1. However, we were told that trips to Tagbilaran is only every Monday at 8 PM. So instead, we decided to take the ferry from Cebu to Tubigun Bohol, which is in Pier 3. You can find their ticketing office beside Rubble Shipping just before the crossroad. However, we were told that they do not allow advance bookings. Advance bookings can only be made at their main office. We were told to come back the next day before 5 AM because they only have 2 passenger tickets and only 1 vehicle slot left for tomorrow's 7 AM trip. The next day, we found a different ticketing office near Pier 2, which still had plenty of tickets available because they did not allow any advance booking at all. They're open at 4 AM, but their trips leave 30 minutes later than the light ferries. Their rate is also much cheaper compared to the other. On your screen are the requirements for vaccinated and unvaccinated passengers. And for vehicles, you just need to present your ORCR. Once you arrive at the pier, make sure to go directly to their CPA office because that is where you'll be paying for the terminal fee. So for Google Map users, just be advised that there are some areas in Bohol that has very weak mobile data connection. So if you're gonna run into trouble, good luck to you because the shops are not that near. We're going swimming!
Okay.